Right, pal.
Yes.
Yeah, mate. You looking forward to this fight then?
Yeah, getting already, man.
Yeah.
Getting already.
Yeah, yeah.
Been training.
Yeah. Tell us what you've been up to then. What you've been doing, training?
Press ups. Yeah. You know, back work, front work.
Yeah. Yeah. You're looking good anyway, mate. You're looking like you put a bit of fucking muscle on there.
Yeah,
pal.
Man. Yeah, man. Coming in at what, 16 stone?
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Wow, Tiger. What's the average weight you've been?
79 stone.
Yeah, yeah, so you're getting closer to that than I am.
When I was 21.
Yeah.
But the boxing weight, even though I've always been a heavyweight, I've always been like 14 and a half, 15, 16 stone.
Yeah.
Not even though I'm only 5'11", I'm fighting guys like 18 stone,
I know, mate,
20 stone. So I've always fought a lot bigger guys, but yeah, man, I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling good, you know. I don't have to trim down too much, so you know, I'm feeling.
Yeah.
Feeling your, ready.
Yeah, how's your speed? Yes, yes. Come on, Tiger, yeah. I'll show you a bit more of that, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's all there.
Yeah, man, it is, mate. You've not lost it, pal.
No,
you're looking
man.
Good, mate, anyway.
It's nice seeing you.
Yeah, it's nice seeing you as well, pal.
I'm
looking forward to coming up there and watching you.
Oh, yeah, too
I'm watching
right,
you
too
perform,
right.
Mate.
Got a few people coming.
Yeah, I don't know.
Salford and all that, Salford, Manchester.
Yeah,
you know
yeah,
saying?
Yeah.
Supporting the Illuminati.
Of course, mate, supporting you. You know that, Tiger.
Catch you later.
Yeah, all right, Tiger. See you in a bit, lad.
Yes.